Did you know that being a cybersecurity pro is not just about wrestling with codes and firewalls? Let me unveil a surprising side to this. Your interpersonal communication skills can be just as crucial. Welcome to a deep dive into the power of soft skills in cybersecurity. Soft skills in cybersecurity? Yes, you heard that right. It's like adding a supercharger to a high-performance engine. While the world of cybersecurity might seem packed with codes, algorithms, and firewalls, the human element can be the secret sauce that makes it all come together. Today, we will explore how soft skills like communication, teamwork, leadership, critical thinking, time management, and problem solving can elevate your cybersecurity game to new heights. Whether you're just stepping into this field or are a seasoned professional, this video is your treasure map to unlocking the true potential of a cybersecurity career. Buckle up because we are about to embark on an incredible journey. Let's kick things off by cracking open some myths. You might picture cybersecurity experts as hoodie-wearing, code-crunching geniuses. And while technical skills are vital, that's only part of the picture. In reality, cybersecurity is a field that's deeply connected with people and businesses. Various studies, including those from reputable organizations, emphasize the mounting importance of soft skills. So it's time to broaden our horizons. Myth number one, cybersecurity is all about technology. This is a common perception, but it's like saying a car is only about the engine. Sure, the engine is crucial, but what about wheels? The steering or the person driving it. Similarly, in cybersecurity, human factors play an indispensable role. A secure environment is not just built by firewalls, but also by people who can analyze, communicate, and make smart decisions. Myth number two, soft skills are non-quantifiable, hence not valuable. Some people believe that because you can't measure soft skills as easily as, say, the speed of an algorithm, they are less valuable. The truth is, soft skills are often the glue that holds the technical aspects together. Just think about how crucial effective communication is during a crisis or how important teamwork is when facing a sophisticated threat. Myth number three, soft skills can't be learned. There is this misconception that soft skills are inherent personality traits and can't be developed like technical skills. That's far from the truth. With awareness, practice, and dedication, anyone can enhance their soft skills. Now that we have debunked these myths, let's dive into the specifics of what these soft skills are and why they are so vitally important in the cybersecurity domain. Here are six crucial ones. First, communication. Imagine saving your company from a cyber attack that could have led to a $1 million loss. But the story doesn't end there. How do you convey the importance of security measures? How do you explain the attack to non-technical stakeholders? Communication is key. Being able to articulate complex cybersecurity issues in relatable and simple terms is invaluable. It helps in securing necessary resources, working efficiently with your team, and ensuring everyone is on the same page. Second, teamwork and collaboration. In the dynamic landscape of cybersecurity, no single person holds all the answers. Enter teamwork. When a cybersecurity team collaborates, it brings together different perspectives and skills. This fusion can be the foundation for the innovative solutions to the emerging threats. Moreover, fostering a culture of collaboration ensures a more enjoyable and productive work environment. Now, if you are finding this information valuable and want to continue expanding your knowledge in the field of cybersecurity, I want to invite you to become a part of the Cyber Simplified community. By subscribing, you will gain access to a world of exclusive benefits designed to supercharge your cybersecurity journey. By subscribing, you will be the part of the 10% who take their cybersecurity career seriously, while 90% of viewers miss out on this invaluable resource. Hit that subscribe button now and join us today. Together, let's empower ourselves with the knowledge and skills needed to navigate the exciting world of cybersecurity. Now, let's move on to the next crucial soft skills, problem solving. In the digital world, new threats emerge at the speed of light. The ability to think on your feet and solve problems is crucial. This involves being able to analyze a security issue, identify potential solutions, evaluate these solutions, and implement the most effective one. It's about being both creative and logical in overcoming cybersecurity challenges. Fourth, leadership. Do you think leadership is only for those in managerial positions? Think again. Cybersecurity professionals often find themselves in situations where they need to take charge regardless of their official position. This might be during a security breach, while working on a project, or when liaising between departments. Leadership is about guiding others, taking initiative, making decisions, and being responsible for outcomes. Fifth, critical thinking. Cybersecurity is like a game of chess between your organization and threat actors. To protect your organization, you need to think several moves ahead. Critical thinking involves analyzing information from different angles, understanding the motives behind the cyber threats, and assessing the risk involved. It's about being Sherlock Holmes in the world of cybersecurity. Sixth, time management. When the clock is ticking and your company's data is on the line, every second counts. Managing your time effectively is essential in responding to incidents. This involves being able to prioritize tasks, allocate resources effectively, and make decisions under pressure. Now that we have delved into the essential soft skills, let's take a closer look at how these skills weave into the daily life of a cybersecurity professional. Let's imagine a day in the life of Alex, a cybersecurity analyst. 8 a.m. Alex arrives at work. First thing on his agenda, he checks the security alerts and notices a spike in unusual network activity. His critical thinking kicks in as he begins to analyze the data. 9:30 a.m. He realizes this could be an attempted security breach. Alex needs to communicate this to his team clearly and concisely. 10 a.m. The team convenes for an emergency meeting. Alex steps up and uses his leadership skills to guide the discussion despite not being the team leader. Together, they start brainstorming the potential solutions, exemplifying the power of teamwork and collaboration. 1 p.m. The team identifies the attack vector. Now, Alex's problem-solving skills come to fore as he works with the team to formulate a response plan. 2:30 p.m. The response plan is in action. But time is of the essence. Time management is crucial as Alex allocates different tasks to his teammates, ensuring everything is executed efficiently. 4 p.m. The issue has been mitigated. Alex takes the initiative to organize a debrief meeting to discuss the lessons learned from this incident. 6 p.m. Before leaving the office, Alex sends an email to the whole company explaining in simple terms the incident that occurred and how they resolved it. Here, he's using his communication skills to keep everyone in the loop. 7 p.m. Before calling it a day, Alex reflects on the day's events and thinks about how the team's response could be improved in the future. His critical thinking and problem-solving skills are in play as he ponders over the lessons learned. Through Alex's day, we have seen how the integration of soft skills in daily tasks is essential in navigating the complex and dynamic world of cybersecurity. These skills enabled him and his team to efficiently address an imminent threat and ensure the security of their organization. Okay, so you are all pumped up to polish these soft skills. So, where do you start? Let's break it down into some practical steps you can take. First, practice active listening. active listening is a cornerstone of effective communication. When conversing with colleagues or friends, make an effort to truly understand what they are saying before formulating a response. This builds trust and demonstrates that you value their input. Second, work on communication skills. Whether it's through emails, reports, or face-to-face conversations, clear communication is vital. Practice explaining complex topics in layman terms. This doesn't just apply to cybersecurity, but just any topic. Engage in discussions, attend public speaking workshops, and don't be afraid to ask for feedback. Third, take initiative. Don't wait for the opportunities to be handed to you. Take the initiative to contribute to cybersecurity initiatives within your organization, such as conducting security awareness training sessions for colleagues or participating in cybersecurity competitions and challenges. These experiences will not only enhance your technical skills but also provide valuable opportunities to showcase your leadership qualities and passion for cybersecurity. This will build your confidence and help you develop leadership qualities. Fourth, stay curious and keep learning. Cybersecurity is an ever-evolving field. Staying curious and open to learning not only keeps your technical skills sharp, but also your soft skills. Engage with the latest trends, participate in forums, and never stop asking questions. Fifth, seek mentorship and networking. Connect with experienced professionals in the cybersecurity field. A mentor can provide invaluable insights and guidance. Also, attending networking events and participating in cybersecurity communities can expose you to a world of diverse perspectives and ideas. Remember, developing soft skills is an ongoing process. It's about continual improvement and adaptation. Keep practicing, stay open to feedback, and be persistent. These soft skills will be your secret weapons in building a successful cybersecurity career. Now, let's get inspired by some real-world stories where soft skills made a huge difference in cybersecurity scenarios. First, the analyst who communicated. First up is the tale of Sam, a cybersecurity analyst who detected a potential threat to his company's network. Instead of panicking, Sam gathered all the relevant data and communicated effectively with his team. But he didn't stop there. He created a clear and detailed report and presented it to the management. His ability to communicate complex data in simple terms led to swift action and prevention of what could have been a disastrous security breach. Sam's communication skills didn't just save the day, they also earned him the respect of his colleagues and superiors. Second, the cybersecurity contract. In our second story, we have a cybersecurity company, CyberGuard, which was competing for a massive contract. They had an excellent technical proposal, but guess what? So did their competitors. However, what set CyberGuard apart was their team's ability to connect and build relationships with the client. During the presentation, they not only talked about the technology but also addressed the client's concern, shared their company's values, and engaged in genuine conversation. This human connection and their interpersonal skills eventually tipped the scales in their favor, and they won the contract. Third, changing company culture. Our final story features Lisa, a security consultant tasked with implementing a cybersecurity framework for a non-tech company. Upon arrival, Lisa realized that the staff was not tech-savvy and was resistant to changing their routines. She could have simply imposed the new systems, but that would not have been effective in the long run. Instead, Lisa employed leadership and collaboration skills to engage the employees in interactive training sessions. She listened to their concerns and turned them into willing participants in the company's cyber defense. Lisa's ability to lead and collaborate ensured that not only would the cybersecurity measures she implemented be embraced, but they would also be maintained. These stories are proof that while technical skills might get you in the room, soft skills are what allow you to effectively contribute and achieve success. They are the unsung heroes in the cybersecurity world, so never underestimate their power. we have embarked on quite a journey from debunking myths to diving into and mastering soft skills. Being a cybersecurity pro is not just about codes and algorithms. It's about connecting, communicating, leading, and so much more. Thanks for joining us today. If you found this video insightful, don't forget to hit that like button. Before you go, do hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on more amazing content from Cyber Simplified. Do you have any thoughts, experiences, or questions to share? I'd love to hear from you, so please drop them in the comments below. This is Ujjwal from Cyber Simplified signing off. Stay curious and stay safe. Thanks for watching.